How is everybody today? Today, we are playing some more Bioshock. And, honestly, I kind of don't remember this area from the first time I partially played through the game. What was that? It was school fish. That's what it was. Okay. Well, last time we made it to this area, the fishery. I see someone. I don't see her, though. Intense music? What? God dang it. Hello? Ooh. Ooh. I would like that, please. What was it? Was it... Let's pick it up. I don't need to drop it. First aid, corpse. Let's search it. Saw something else. No? Okay. Nothing. Nothing. Days go by like... Okay. yeah. Yeah, okay. We're good. We are good. Oh, we could hack this. I hope. That will come in handy, I'm sure. Okay, I don't want to fight him yet. Looks like I'm going to have to. Okay. I done messed up. Really taking a lot of damage. Come on. Ow! God dang it. It's gonna be another one of these episodes. I can just tell. Yippee! Why wasn't the shotgun doing much? Well, machine gun it is. Made him mad. Where is he? Where is he? I definitely hear him. Oh, there he is. Nothing. Come on. Ow. Stop it. I would like that, please. Ooh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Mr. Bubbles. His name is Mr. Bubbles. I must kill Mr. Bubbles. Huh? We got this. We're good. I don't have much money left. That's what we do. Holy frick. Holy frick. Everything! Okay. Would I actually like to heal? It's right there, isn't it? Oh god. He's down! No!
No!
Be healed! Good.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Tenenbaum wants to reward you. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. I'm just gonna try something real quick. That's what I thought. Okay. Oh, there we go. Come on. Can I not shoot that with him in the way? There we go. Okay. Just gonna clear the area. What is this? What is this? Apparently none of my business. Let's heal ourselves. Okay. Rosie? I thought your name was Mr. Bubbles. Fish? Oops. He's no longer there. No more wasting ammo. Oh, oh. Can you come here, please? Please? Chuck that at him. Dang. What an eventful day. You don't have any. Now. Okay, let's see here. Maybe I have something that's better. Oh, it's a flippin' turret. Okay, that's good. I could use these. Stop shooting at me! There we go. That's what we do. Who are you? Nothing. Okay.
He died for your sins, for your sins.
Oh, I see him. Stop moving. I think we killed him. Seriously? Who's shooting now? Oh, come on. Did you? Oh yeah, it's definitely that. I want X to zoom. I can actually see stuff. Okay. We're good. I want that. Can I? With medical expert, your first aid kits will go farther, healing sickness and injury at a rate you're sure to find astonishing. Don't use a first aid kit without your best friend, medical expert. Okay. Yes, please. Stop! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, come on! Oh, why? Why is it so hard today? Is he dead? Oh no. I hear another Big Daddy. I'm so not prepared for another Big Daddy. Oh, God. God. Need to search. What? Come here! Oh, son of a...
Who's there?
Huh? Okay. I see we're not making much progress tonight. At least we're making some money. That's a bonus, I guess. Okay. I don't know where that flippin' turret is. Definitely hear that Big Daddy. Hmm. Is it that thing? Nope. I'm not within range, am I? Ah, finally. Ah, what? How many flippin' turrets are there? My god. I'll take... something over here. Shotgun. Just awesome. Are you dead? I'll take your machine gun rounds. Oh, is the blinking security drone. Where is it? Okay. Take. Oh, it was empty. That one's empty too. I feel ripped off. At least he had some cream-filled cake. Okay. I think we're good. Definitely want another first aid kit. That'd be nice. Oh, there's stuff underneath? Oh. I want. Give me. What's this? Oh, okay. Stop! He's dead. I hear Big Daddy. Ah! Dang it. Now I'm out of. Oh, frick, I am so not prepared for that. Nope. Nope. Can I come over here and go through that door?
I'll find you, Sin. I shall lay my vengeance upon you.
Okay. Headshot! Oh man, I really don't want to fight another Big Daddy. There's no way I'll survive. I haven't survived the other Big Daddy, so I almost guarantee I won't survive this next one. Ooh, I'll take those. Ah, frick. Okay, we're gone. Let him forget about us. We'll attack him on the other side. Oh god, is he following me? He's probably following me. Oh god. Okay. Right. Electric buckshot. Okay, let's get that on the ready. Then we'll switch over to telekinesis. And hopefully he throws stuff at us too. Where'd he go? I hear him. Sure as heck don't see him. Okay, that's that teddy bear. Ooh. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasmid will fool a Big Daddy into protecting you as you were its own little sister. Ooh. Ooh. Right. How do I open one of those? Still in Gene Bank for now. Oh, lovely. Ha! That's how you destroy one of those. Where the heck did Big Daddy go? Is he over there? What? How do we get under there, I wonder? Shut up. Okay. Oh. Is that me? That was probably me. Can I hop down here? I mean, does it serve any purpose? And if I do hop down there, can I get out? I might be able to get out. Oh, that's the little sister. Okay, we're good. Oh, we're so dead.
Kill
Dang it. Where is he? Impeccable timing, that's all. That's how you do that. Oh, son of a... God dang it! God dang it! Okay, where is he? Where is he? I can figure out how to unlock stuff in the gene bank, that would be nice. Where are you at? Right there. Come on, throw your grenade. Throw it. Okay, we're dead. We're totally dead again. Ah, god dang it! They would stop coming over here. Okay, we're good. We get him? Ah, thank God. Finally! I think that's gonna be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button. It really does help me out quite a bit. I really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. I will talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.